1, 2, 3, 4. Doom doom cha, digga digga doom cha, dig doom cha, digga 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 doom doom cha, digga digga doom cha.
That, my friends, is Dupal Meter. It is everywhere. It is in almost all the music we listen to. And Dupal Meter is a way we take beats and group them together. They could be in twos or threes. Twos or threes, and then there's some weird ones where they can be in twos and twos and threes, all in the same meter. But basically, it's Dupal Meter and Triple Meter. And if all children hear is this little tiny slice of Dupal Meter, they're not getting enough. Listen, Move, Think. The tunes to Listen, Move, Think are written in Dupal Meter, in Triple Meter, in odd meters like 7 and 5. So the kids hear just really interesting music. Not that they're going to make music in odd or weird ways, but their musical intelligence will improve when they hear a diverse array of meters. That's what we're about, so you should check us out.